What's up? Lobo here. Just grabbed myself a snack while the hog's getting refueled. Now let's dig into this Young Justice hero stuff. Superman and friends got himself stuck on the other side of the galaxy, leaving the youngins to fill their boots on Earth. Anyways, the baby heroes had plenty to deal with. Some alien dudes were trying to invade Earth. And not the good, honest alien kind like your main man Lobo, but the double-crossing and cheating kind. Earth's worst villains decided to secretly partner up with the invaders. Thankfully, some of those ankle-biters were undercover. 'Twas a teensy bit weird for Aqualad here. See, his daddy Black Manta was part of the bad crew. Awkward! A secret meeting was called. And from there, it all went downhill. Claiming Earth as their property wasn't gonna make anyone living there happy. Trouble, trouble. But the little ones were ready for anything and waiting to strike. That did not bode well for the bad guys, aliens or otherwise. The stakes of this battle were Earth's survival, no less. I don't care who wins, as long as I can see some sweet prowling. With Aqualad's little undercover operation exposed, things were about to get messy in a hurry. Somehow in all the chaos, Miss Martian got all wrapped up in this magic fire snake thing. Huh, somebody had to help her out fast. Snakey was on the ropes. The team hadn't won just yet. Hey, these kids are all right. Miss Martian was free, but the team would still need to do something about the brain sheep if they wanted to teach him a lesson. Brain shield out of the way. It was that Flash Kid's time to shine. More of a bronze over brains kind of guy. But I'll tell you who's got plenty of both. Black Beetle. Man, you can tell he didn't like it when things weren't going his way. Mr. Insect Features decided to take a hike. Smart idea. Meanwhile, things around this so-called summit just got crazier and crazier. While all this was going on, Aqualad and his Aqua Dad had some issues they needed to deal with. Man, I do love me some good old-fashioned family drama. How long does it take to defeat this guy? Feels like I've been waiting 6 years to see what happens next. Played, kiddos. I guess there's hope for this generation after all. That's it for me. Earth's not the only planet in the universe, although they have some pretty nice food there.